I'm joined by Councillor Steffi Sutters, who is the Cabinet Member for Community Services and Open Spaces for Wandsworth Council. Why are we here, Steffi?
Well, we're here to meet the ploggers. And you might well ask yourself, well, what is plogging? It started in Sweden, and it's a mixture of running and picking up litter as you go, and it's proving hugely popular with young people.
So if you come along to our plog, we'll give you a bag and some gloves. We have routes set out in advance, and we make sure you don't get lost, and we hope that you're going to pick up as much rubbish as you possibly can, and at the end we sort all the rubbish out and make sure that we send anything we can to landfill, and the rest of it we recycle where possible. Anyone who wants to join can come and join us in a plog. We've had everyone from a year and a half up to 85 years old come and join our plogs. We deliberately run a couple of different distances to cater to all fitness levels, from a 2K walk to a 5.5K run.
The purpose of plogging is not only to keep people caring about the environment, but also to keep them fit as well. It helps with mental health because it gets you out active and it gives you a sense that you're giving something back to the world as well.
Plogolution has been set up to support happy, healthy communities. We want to bring people together to help make where they live a better place and keep them fit and active at the same time.
We support any grassroots initiative that helps us get the message across that dropping litter and plastic anywhere is just not acceptable. 80% of the litter you drop in the streets ends up in our oceans.
And next week you've got a big event happening in St George's Park.
We have, and that will be, I hate to call it an average plog because there's no such thing, but they will be plogging with their supporters, picking up rubbish and drawing attention to the agenda as they do.
So if you'd like to get involved next Saturday, come along to St George's Park and you can help us all do something to make a difference to this planet, and it'll be great fun too. We look forward to seeing you there. So from me, Denise Waterman, and Steffi Sutters, see you very soon.